Okay. Also, this incredible artist, I don't know if you've found her. Her name is Yulia Brodskaya. I'm totally butchering her name. Okay, she does, and I know this is something not everybody's into. Now, I'm not even into it. I'm so enamored. She does paper piecing. This is like quilling at its finest, and I just got her book because it was so, I mean, okay, for all you van, that is paper quilling. It's just amazing, and she does even portraits, which it's breathtaking. This is a portrait in paper quilling. Yeah, so I just wanted to introduce you to this because even if you're not into paper quilling, which I don't believe I ever will paper quill. Oh my God, I have to show you this before. So this is the portrait, right? Paper quilling. This is just a detail. Look at that. It's like, I think it is a feast for the eyes. So I just had to share this with you. It's called Painting with Paper, Paper on the Edge. It's by Yulia Brodskaya. I follow her on Instagram. That's how I found her. And then I realized she had a book and I ordered it first thing. It is the most beautiful hardcover book as well. And I mean, like, yeah, it's paper quilling, like the traditional paper quilling just turned on its ear. And I find everything about it, lettering, I find everything about it just luscious, and I mean, props and kudos to this artistry that to turn paper, I know I'm looking at this and I'm not like showing you, but it's just to die for. So I just wanna share that with you because when I find products that are exciting, I wanna share them with you. So Yulia Brodskaya, Painting with Paper. Check it out.